So, it turns out that having...
Oh, my God!
...a 6-second attention span is not such a bad thing after all. In the years since Twitter introduced its video sharing app, Vine has given us a sometimes disturbing look inside the mind of anyone with a smartphone who's even remotely creative. So it's a shame that for many of us, Vine can be full of teenage drama jerks and amateur wannabe comedians. But for a select few of those jerks and comedians, they're taking amateur phone vision and doing what many of the world's biggest publishers and content creators are struggling with. And that's turning clicks into cash. Meet 23-year-old Jérôme Jarret, a grinning Frenchman with a penchant for surreal public pranks.
Everybody needs a moustache.
Moustache. Oh, oui.
And meet 16-year-old Nash Greer.
That's nice.
An American sophomore with a frat house obsession for wigs.
Oh my gosh, Megan, you're eating the whole carton.
It's mine, God.
The pair, each with over 5 million Vine followers, planned a meetup in an Icelandic shopping centre earlier this year. 5,000 people turned up. In the US, Viners are now appearing on multi-stop tours that sell tickets, even merchandise. Called the Magicon Tour, that gives the mostly teenage girls a chance at a selfie with what the website calls several up-and-coming stars from social media, bringing online celebrities into the real world.
You see, being Vine famous, having a tick-certified account is a powerful branding endorsement. It's meant that many of the most popular Viners are kids and, like Vine itself, were completely unheard of just 12 months ago.
Stop it right there. There's no way you are gonna go get a job.
Even celebrities whose business it is to harness an audience are playing catch up.
What happened to my iPhone?
Is it Robert, what they're doing with my Vine?
This is yours?
My Vine account.
With top follower rankings, it's giving advertisers a ready-made market. Viners like 16-year-old Lauren Giraldo can net $2,000 just to re-vine a sponsor's video to her 2.6 million followers.
Embrace the chunk, chunky and funky!
Brands like MTV have been known to commission Viners for up to $10,000 for 6 seconds of content. And if all this is baffling and confusing you, get this. Even Vine itself made a commercial about how to make a commercial using Vine.
Just use the app. Your cool friends already do, and we want to get $1 billion like Instagram.
Right. So how do you cash in on all this?
As with any social media, it's all about sharing and liking to build up your audience. Being a hot teenage girl or boy is a good start. One tip though, don't upload a Vine video of you giving your toddler a joint. And a word of warning, Vine and Vine stars didn't exist 1 year ago. And in the tweenage fan worlds, they could come and go in, well, 6 seconds.